A juvenile is facing murder charges for the deaths of two other juveniles in Otero County. Deputies say they found a boy and a girl dead just after midnight this morning near the community of Bulls Acres, nearly 8 miles south of Alamogordo. A third person was shot in the hand. The sheriff's office did not say if that third person was the suspect or another victim.